You shall walk in all the ways which the Lord your God has commanded you, that you may live, and that it may go well with you, and that you may live long in the land which you shall possess. Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse 33. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of the wicked, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. Psalms 1. It shall come to pass in the latter days that the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established as the highest of the mountains, and shall be exalted above the hills, and all the nations shall flow to it. And many people shall come and say, Come, let us go up unto the mountain of the Lord, to the house of the God of Jacob, that he may teach us his ways, that we may walk in his paths. For out of Zion shall go forth the law and instruction, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. Isaiah 2, chapter 2, verse 2 and 33. But this thing I did command them, listen to and obey my voice, and I will be your God, and you will be my people, and walk in the whole way that I commanded you, that it may be well with thee. Jeremiah 7:23. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Psalms 23:4. House of Jacob, come, let us walk in the light of the Lord. Isaiah 2:5. Once more Jesus addressed the crowd. He said, I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not be walking in the dark, but will have the light which is of life. John 8:12. And I will give them one heart, and I will put a new spirit within them, and I will take the stony heart out of their flesh, and I will give them a new heart of flesh. Then they may walk in my statutes and keep my ordinances and do them, and they shall be my people, and I will be their God. Ezekiel 11:19 and 20. And I will put my spirit within you, and cause you to walk in my statutes, and you shall heed my ordinances and do them. Ezekiel 36:27.
Every day.
For we walk by faith.
I want my life to be an example for him in every way.
2 Corinthians 5:7. You shall walk in all the ways which the Lord your God has commanded you, that you may live, and that it may go well with you, and that you may live long in the land which you shall possess. Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse 33. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of the wicked, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord.
I don't know about you, but I do.
Psalms 1. It shall come to pass in the latter days that the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established as the highest of the mountains, and shall be exalted above the hills, and all the nations shall flow to it. And many people shall come and say, Come, let us go up unto the mountain of the Lord, to the house of the God of Jacob, that he may teach us his ways, that we may walk in his paths. For out of Zion shall go forth the law and instruction, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. Isaiah 2:33. But this thing I did command them, listen to and obey my voice, and I will be your God, and you will be my people, and walk in the whole way that I commanded you, that it may be well with thee. Jeremiah 7:23. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Psalms 23:4.
He promised me, he says, I'm a looking at you. I'm a walk in you. I'm a
house
be unto you,
of Jacob.
Shall be my people.
Come, let us walk in the light of the Lord.
Me aside, still
Isaiah 2:5. Once more Jesus addressed the crowd. He said, I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not be walking in the dark, but will have the light which is of life. John 8:12. And I will give them one heart, and I will put a new spirit within them, and I will take the stony heart out of their flesh, and I will give them a new heart of flesh. Then they may walk in my statutes and keep my ordinances and do them, and they shall be my people, and I will be their God. Ezekiel 11:19-20.
Thank you for
and
leading me into all truth.
I will put my spirit within you and cause you to walk
Hallelujah.
In my statutes.
Emmanuel.
And you shall heed my ordinances and do them.
Emmanuel,
Ezekiel
God revealed
36
in us.
And 27.
And I will walk in them. And I will be their God. And they shall be my people. I will walk in them. I will live in them.